Shinigami Tavris, for those that haven't been on my stream before, you don't notice the fact that I have something odd. But for those that have been here before, look at all the craziness. That's right, it's October 1st. We are officially in Halloween season. I fucking love it! Can't believe it. I'm so happy to be in Halloween season now. We're gonna kick off October 1st with some hockey. And this is a day stream, believe it or not. For those watching on YouTube, you don't know when it's a day stream or a night stream most of the time, unless I end it without reading the book. That's basically it. And even some of my streams don't end with me reading the book because I'm just going from one game to the next, so it's just a cut. But anyways, besides all of that, and all the craziness. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for being here. I hope you're having a good day. If you are watching on YouTube, smash that like and subscribe button. Come on over to Twitch and hit that follow button, because following on Twitch lets you know when I am live, and followers do currently for the whole month of October get to change my lights to a random color with the command exclamation random. But anyways, without further ado, we're going to get Cal's already in the chat with us. We're going to get Cal in here. Look at all this crazy stuff, Cal. We got some bags. Like, where the hell? You guys have been busy.
Cal is good. Cal is a no life.
Ooh, music. That's what I need to sit down and do one day, is I need to sit down and actually, like, do the music for our club again. Because I haven't sat down and listened to all the music again. We should have, like, intros and whatnot. Dude, the K-Wings. Good God. I remember watching the K-Wings when I was a kid.
I've not ever seen K-Wings.
It's Kalamazoo, it's an AHL team for Detroit. Gorilla Goldhorn? Oh my god.
Ooga, 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 ooga.
I'm seriously, like, concerned about whatever the hell it is. NHL Champions Bag. It's got rares. Yeah, we got so many things now, like different musics, different horns. I need to actually sit down one day, and it'll be off stream that I do this, where I, like, make our gold horns. Off stream, actually, while the stream was booting up and I was waiting for people and whatnot, we did some editing to the jerseys and stuff. We now got logos on the pants, on the shoulders, and on the helmets. We still haven't unlocked the logo we really want. Which is fine, we'll get that soon. So I don't need eliminators. I need drop-ins and I need regular season.
Clubs. Yeah. Corb and I were on regular club.
So do you guys...
And it didn't go so well.
Let's do drop-in.
Cool. You wanna be my D drop-ins? Partner for sixes then? Hey, it's a Corb!
He just got here. And fair warning, I am streaming.
I already saw.
Okay.
You guys want to both grab the D game?
Like, I don't get notifications on my phone when you go live.
I mean, if you want to play wing and us play D, wait, are you talking about sixes?
Six possibly, drop-ins? So that way you guys can. That way you guys can both get your D game out of the way.
Wait, what are the achievements that we need?
Play a game as the defenseman.
Drop
play
in.
Two games as a forward, play one game as a defense, play get two takeaways.
Because you guys can do the one game as a defenseman both for the sixes drop in, and then we can just roll threes with you guys both as forwards, and I'll go back.
So let one game bust.
Well, one game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's end up kicking butt, but I doubt it.
No, we're doing drop in.
I have faith
we're
in you guys.
We're not doing it.
Well, I mean, if we're doing 2D, then yeah, it has to be dropping sixes.
Yeah,
that's what I was trying to say. Is you guys both be D, and then I'll just chill up front, and then I'll hop back. Because I don't mind playing D.
I need two takeaways. Also.
And you'll most likely get them as a defenseman.
Yeah. That's
what I'm saying is, like, it works out in your favor to do it this way, because that way you guys just get the D's done.
I mean,
so Corp goes left.
All like going for the D.
Corb, why are you going right? Go left.
Oops. Sorry, I'm used to winging. Ah! I hate the way that they lay out that shit.
Yes, I agree.
Oh wow, that means I don't have to plug my sniper.
You don't have to.
Shinny, you were missed. You missed out on this one match where I was just railing people.
I think I might have some extra traits that I want to
get
instead of
what I
got up here.
Oh, speaking of, thank you for reminding me. Wink.
Stick to, and instead of passing defense, laser passing, although I do have laser passing too, I think we're gonna go with moving slapper too.
Yeah, no, that's definitely the right answer.
Moving slapper two and good stick two. That way I can, like, slap the puck away. Stick. Yeah. Save. I'm ready. I don't anticipate ever getting any viewers today. It is a midday stream of hockey.
Yeah.
But I do have, it is October 1st, I do have my, like, nifty Halloween setup going. It's all spooky.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Like, in the dead center, there's a little Grim Reaper. He swings his scythe around a little occasionally. Hanging off of my border around my camera, there's a spider. And there's a zombie hand reaching out for me.
Enforcer defenseman on left wing, holy fuck.
What a dumbass. Okay, thank you.
There I was gonna say.
Two-way defenseman, power forward grinder sniper. This is a heavy hit team.
Yep. Yes, it is.
Goalie, no, I don't want a goalie.
Go to the other team, dumbass. Thank you. Oh, dude came in, offensive defenseman, was like, nope, fuck it. Don't want to be center. Mm. Dude, goaltender, get the fuck out. Oh, thank God, he got out.
I don't know, though. It might have just been because the game was loading.
No, it still had 20 seconds on the timer.
Okay. That's right, because that person was the only one that didn't okay.
Yeah.
Thirteen hits in two games.
You?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Especially since I'm playing an enforcer defender. It's like, hey, this person beats on people.
I'm yellow. The Lions take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Comes up with a stop. Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner. Oh, he caught him in the
good
open
hit
ice.
Pass blocked in traffic. Yeah, I'm glad I got it off before I got railed. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Allen's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty. Jesus Christ, Cord. You're going to the box for that one.
Yeah, I tried holding back, but you know, this freaking
wait,
leg crap is really kicking my ass.
That was me.
Oh.
I did crush that dude though, so I honestly expected it to be me. Here we go, we got a penalty coming up right here.
Big hit. Referee blows. Hey look, gamer, it's just like me in real life. Get knocked down like a sack of feathers. And he's into the box for two for tripping on this one. This is such a bad penalty to take because you joke, but no, like
now it is.
I play against like 180, 200 dudes. And they all think I'm, you know, like a fucking sack of potatoes. Well, like, yeah, you check me, and I go down.
So that...
I still can't believe you put it. Like, I don't think. Are you in a checking league?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Ah, he went to the box. Stupid idiot. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Lions gain possession of the defensive zone.
Mitchell's got the puck. Mitchell's got it along the wing. I'm out in like 30 seconds. Huge steal in his own end. Quick feed to Dillon. Easily turned away by the goaltender with the glove. Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Oh, damn. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Red, why did you go straight for the corner and not go forward? You're like, you should be going forward. I should be passing up to you. Not me going forward. He's calling him out.
Mitch Marner, get out of here.
Salvador's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. And that one's stolen at center ice. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Comes up with a stop. The Hammerheads can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just
offside.
Brooke, hi, cow. Yeah,
he
looks like
he wants somebody, anybody to... He really wants to fight you, cow.
No, I really want to fight him. There's a big difference.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Scooped up along the wall by Dillon. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Trying to shake loose. He's in the clear with the pass. Officials going to play dead. We've got a
oh, holy fuck.
There's a
call to take. Yeah, we're not playing eliminator,
so
buddy.
Some...
Yeah, a little friction.
Yeah, I know.
Guys are getting heated.
I anticipated to meet him at boards, and it was a little bit more of a gap. So, womp womp.
Cowan's got it in the defensive end. Takes the bump and loses control.
Oh god.
Slides it to Allen. And down he goes as the puck goes free. And he slides it quickly to Sigamanis. Slides it back to the blue line. Puts it up front, and that one's broken up. There's the whistle from referee Shil Levesque, and a penalty coming up that'll do it for the power
good pickup.
Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed, and the stick gets into his feet.
Grabs the puck. Here's a chance
less
to
than
get
30
it out
seconds.
Of their own end, and he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one.
Sigamanis
takes
five.
The puck, and now he tries to get it across
coming
to
off.
Mitchell. Penalty expires, and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Feeds it on over to Mitchell. Moves it to Salvador. Here's a shot. Stopped by the blocker. The Hammerheads have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Allen's moving the puck through his own zone. And here's a pass to Mitchell. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Hammerheads fail to capitalize on the power play.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Nice feed from the goaltender. Here's an odd man rush. Save made with the pad. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up.
Hold on, power play, guys.
Power play.
How do you like green? That's my real question.
This was the penalty, I think, when
learn your stick play.
I was angry at myself because you're not trying to do it, and then all of a sudden you see the guy go down, and you're just like.
Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more. It looks like.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway.
I don't think our
center is defensive zone trying to clear the puck, and that one fired right into the bench.
And
oh, that's still an offensive zone face-off. Yeah.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Quick pass to Allen. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his
hand.
And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Boomer's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Boomer's getting two for interference here. I love it.
And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. Here they are on the attack. Gets that puck back on a stick. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
And that's taken by the defense. Dishes it to Salvador.
You know what I just noticed? I can
wait
hear it
the
in the background.
To go sideways.
There's
Salvador's
constant
in good shape here,
background
but he ends up
music.
Losing the puck and overhandle.
Their
man's now out of the box and
strong.
They'll take advantage on the power.
There's always music in the background on these modes.
That's bullshit.
Yep, it doesn't matter if you silence it in the settings or not.
You can feel this starting to come on. The pace of the game starting to increase, and they get the games first.
The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against
sandwich
the
ball. Sandwich that
biatch. On the attack along the boards. It's in! He scores!
They barely finished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
The Lions are off to the start they were hoping to get off to. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Puck is tripped and we are back underway. Here's a shot. A big double G. Big glove.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Late goings of this period. The Lions now lead by two. Look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
And now he moves it to Allen. And
beep, that's mine, thanks.
Here comes the pushback. Play whistle.
Oh, damn it.
Because of an offside.
Mitchell's looking around for somebody to fight.
Green, you should have got back quicker.
Somewhere else.
The Lions have been the better. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Centered out in front. The Hammerheads have it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Al. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And that one's stopped. Sigamanis has it in the defensive end. Picked off. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period, number one. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other. Intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
Oh my goodness, Joe.
Woo! Okay, like, is he attempting to break glass or something? Because he's doing it to my eardrum.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit.
I love the fact I can hear Cal, like, with his,
The Hammerhead scooping up along the boards.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, boys. I'm sorry. I'm moving the mic away. Yes, I am. I try my best. Boomer knows that whenever we do D&D or whatever, that I always try to mute my mic.
And misses over the net. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And now it's over to Salvador. They've got the defense outnumbered. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Puck grab by Dylan. The Lions gain possession along the wall. And that pass is stolen. With the stop, comes up with the steal. With some momentum, stopped by the goaltender. Spectacular desperation play. The Lions ready to go on the attack. Sends it in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Allen. The Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Oh.
The Hammerheads gain possession in their own end. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of zone. Moves the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Let's it go. Goalie with a stop. Here's a short pass to Jobs. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end.
Oh, damn it. He turned
his calls, stopping the play dead. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period.
Really, Cal? It's like midday.
Moves it around along the half wall. Blast from the point! That's a beautiful pass save.
I'm gonna be tired.
Denies him! Stop one, stop two.
That's me.
A couple of excellent saves.
No, it's
actually, yeah, I was about to say, I think it's him.
Continues here as yet another one is being dished out. Lot of John back and forth.
Fight me.
You're not going to get a fight until, like, third period.
On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. From along the wall, takes a shot, makes the save.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over the safety in the corner.
Wow, that was actually a really good pass on there.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Gets in front of it.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Denied by the goaltender. And that puck leaves the zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. The Hammerheads will play the puck from behind the net. And he makes the save. Great reflexes, another save. Quick look at this here. He's getting right into the grill.
Yeah, well, the goalie's there. The players are there. Man, he's pretty feisty. Dylan's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Oh, my God. This stupid freaking game. Frustration
penalty there, James. He probably had a warning enough, but he takes it too far. Now he's got to sit for a couple. This James, they've really cycled the puck well on this ship, trying to gain a step.
Breakaway!
What a save on the play! A chance right in front, and then just a player in front. Here's an offensive Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
You can go games without a chance from here.
He won't be shaking his head. His head will be shaking.
The Hammerheads can control the puck against the wall. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Sin Bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Bad center.
Off the draw.
Dude, our center never fucking
opponent.
Oh, you're up, Cal.
Yeah.
Really nice effort with the extra man.
The Lions, some pushing and shoving here.
Yeah,
a few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
And now he angles it across to Sigavanis. Slides the puck near the front of the net.
Oh, damn.
They seem stunned, like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play.
The Lions have been on fire offensively tonight. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Wow, our center, what a fucking face off. Holy shit.
We're about to drop the puck. Power play back out on the ice for another opportunity.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go.
Oh, damn, Corb, you almost got one.
Yeah, that almost went in.
Readjust and attack again.
Gets it out of his own end. From the point, they take control of it. Mitchell's lugging the puck. And he moves it up to Salvador. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Oh, we got somebody quitting. Hey, if they're calling a timeout in the second period, like, they need to go fuck themselves.
That's our timeout, by the way.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said. If our team is calling a timeout in the second period, they need to go fuck themselves. I'm hoping
somebody
just quit.
It looks like our center quit.
The Lions have, he's calling him out.
Did he ever
No.
This is going to get heated.
Quit.
Nobody.
No one.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Jabs the puck away. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that one's turned away. Tosses it to Sigavanis. Clearing attempt. And a nice job by the Killers on that
Boomer.
One.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Hammers them into the boards. The Hammerheads get
back to you
here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
I got the other.
Taken by Mitchell. Stop the goaltender. Take control.
That shouldn't be icing. He fucking hit you to keep you from accepting the puck.
Yep, should be interference.
The Lions and stirring the pot here after the whistle.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Al's won it off the faceoff with a 4D.
Yeah, I'm moving down for you.
And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. And that one's picked off. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Damn it.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
Is that you, Corb?
After the whistle.
Yeah, it got
heated
up pretty quickly.
Play resumes here.
As soon as the whistle blew, I knew it was me.
rebounds, bringing the second period to an end. 4-0 is where we sit.
You know, you don't have to use the right stick.
I know. I'm a mean player, that's all.
Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next.
Today, especially for some reason. I've literally been pummeling crap out of people for today. I seriously can't believe that one of these two a-holes decided to use our friggin' timeout, though.
I can, because people are fucking stupid.
I'm gonna go sit in this box for another couple seconds.
Yep. And they are ready to go to your hole. Feel your shame.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Let's it fly, and that's blocked. Right on the doorstep, and that's broken up. The Lions gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end with the stop. And he gains the zone here. Takes the puck at the point. The Lions have it from their own end. Lays into the body.
Somebody got hammered.
I'll give you a hint. Who's the glass cannon out of the squad?
All I saw was you go flying back.
They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particular. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
The Lions are on cruise control here in the third period, leading.
If you could delight the fact that, you know, currently have a 5-point lead. Just saying.
Up there with the chest, and we're going to get a whistle here. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heat up.
The Lions have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Offense is on face-off and he wins the draw. Hurts the side. Keeps it alive. Cowan's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the puck behind his own
cage. No. Not playing anymore. We're just not playing.
Look at them.
I'm done.
Moves the puck behind the net.
I was about to say, Cal, like, if you're not going to move, I will fucking force you to move.
Cowan's stick handling in his own zone. Big hit on the play.
He's got. Well, they forced him to move.
Every time he gets the puck, they seem to target.
He's all alone with the goaltender.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
Here's a chance.
Oh, come on.
Here's a chance to set up now. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Salvador's taking it from his own end. And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up.
Yop's got
better
things
to do than fight this guy.
Lose to fight Cal for hitting the guy.
Back to the face-offs. Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Dillon. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And the official stopped.
You
the
can't do that. Clap, 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 clap.
Allen's going off for interference.
Like every player in the history of the game.
Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
This is the most penalties I've had in a long time.
And
he's so close to. I'm gonna be good after this. Team, but he doesn't get the shot off. Takes a
shot and puts it right over the crossbar. Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net and manages to clear the zone. Oh, he rocked him.
Him ready.
Like that, you look up, there's nowhere to go when you've got to take the hit. Throws it on goal.
Oh, where's the interference?
Club save. Denies him again. We got a penalty.
No
coming.
Yeah,
up.
I was about to say. Blow the play dead. I fucking got fucking, like, rocked it. And they didn't even get the fucking, like, interference. They got the goddamn slash afterwards.
Slash. Wow. This game.
Mitchell's won the faceoff. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
The Lions look to start the transition game. Gets it out of his own end. Nice poke check. Boomer's got it in the defensive end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Oh, bitch.
The Lions and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Goalie plays it up. Chops works the puck in his own zone.
These guys do not want to fight.
It's a 3-on-1. Chance in front. Big save.
Shinny doing a drop.
The puck into the offensive end now. An
throwing like a tie. Throwing like a tie.
Back out onto the ice.
Hey, he couldn't make the pass. That's all that fucking matters.
The Lions grab possession of the puck and manages to clear the zone. The Hammerheads will play it from the defensive zone. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. The Hammerheads gain possession along the wall.
Sweet freedom!
Chops carries the puck in his own zone. Here they come on the attack. Maintains possession. Centered out in front! And that one's broken up. Boomer's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. There's the physical
side. Yeah, glass cannon.
Lands back onto a stick. Stopped by the goaltender. Business picking up here, Ray. Well, you felt this come and go time here.
Yeah, it's built for a while.
Let me be free!
These two are going to get at it. Cowan's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
I got my fight!
Bottom right there, and that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges.
The fuck down. I won my fight. Boomer apparently did not.
Nope.
Of course everybody jumps up when the fight happens, but your guy wins and the building just keeps moving along.
And
the
it's probably like bitch, you've been in the box too much. No.
Focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Sigamana scoops it up here inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Throws one up to Al. The Lions get a hold of the puck in their own end. Puck sent over to Zygomanis. Can't get a hold of that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The Lions are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Nash. He's got a step on a breakaway.
Dang.
And makes the save. Oh, what a chance, and he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery, he got rid of that in a hurry. But he ends up missing the net.
The Lions have really been strutting their offensive...
What Luke? Just happened?
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third
What
period.
Just happened?
It looped.
They're in the final 60 seconds in this one. Moves it to Roberts. Huge play in his own end to come up
so
with the
confused.
Puck.
Why did that happen?
Along the half wall with the puck. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. He
I don't know, but we're doing threes drop in next, so I don't have to deal with two idiots.
Oh yeah, 100%. The draw here inside the defensive zone. And makes the save.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner. The Lions. And we got two games as a forward. Get that done. Quick pass. He scores.
Man, I'm glad this isn't a club game.
The Lions have been enjoying pad. The stat night here has been going all night long here, even in the third. They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance. He scores! They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two. The Lions are in cruise control here.
Oh, come on. It's 30 seconds. Leave us the fuck alone for 30 seconds. Jesus Christ, let's get this game over with. Guys, fucking play.
Loose puck, and they're off to the races. And Isaac waved off on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
Nice defensive robbery on that. Dumbass, don't shoot.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
And now he tries to get it across to
Davis. No whistle.
Tries to get it down.
Thanks. Good God. Over.
Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight. That shot said. Looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him, he handled with such confidence.
Oh, man.
He bomb hurts.
Exit the hell.
I'll invite you guys. Oh, that works too.
You let us what?
Nothing.
A what in the butt?
It will load in.
Predators of Sun, something to the Capitals. Sun someone swapping out traits.
Maybe.
Break that toy. Break it.
Break it. I'm fine with it. He's only got 900 of them in this room, so whatever.
Dude, I know for a fact I was never that rough with my shit.
Honestly, he's not being that rough.
Really?
It just sounds like it. Yeah, he's just throwing plastic toys into a plastic bin. So, it's not as rough as it actually sounds.
Cow!
No!
Well, the gang's all here for a little drop in action, as are we. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Paul. Drop the fuck on this.
Cow, 60 career goals.
Cow, it's cool.
North Star jersey.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Hammerheads take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Play whistle dead because
damn
of offside.
It. I'm so used to regular threes. That's my bad.
Are good.
This is regular threes.
He's talking about eliminate horrors.
Threes, not
the Lions win
drop-ins.
Here in the open ice.
This is three threes.
With some momentum driving towards the net, denied by the goaltender.
Not threes with rolls.
Boomer's got the puck. Move to the middle.
Oh,
defensive play. Trying to get back on the attack now.
Now maybe you'll get back again.
From the point, they take control of it. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
I did not hit him. Just
trying
saying.
To the
no, you tripped
him. Stick right into the guy's feet. Down he goes. And here
oh, that was
he
the other guy. Okay. I was going to say, that wasn't the guy that I literally skated in front of. Because I was going to say, that's a bunch of shenanigans. Because I didn't even hit a button. I just cut his path off. I didn't even hit a button.
Ah, damn it.
Offense is on face off and it's the draw. Oh, what a stop! Away from harm way. That's a good save. Ahead of steam now towards the front.
Oh!
Oh my goodness, it bounced off his shoulder.
What a start for them. Get the game's first goal. Now they have to keep the pressure on. The Lions get off to a great start.
What's up with the douchebags in the purple hats that always end up scoring the goals?
I mean, look at Cal.
Exactly!
Get the fuck out of here.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty. Polsky's got the puck, and here he comes! Shows a lot of poise. When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it perfectly. The Lions have been the better team in this first period, more scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. And now he moves it to Volsky.
Ice?
Unable to reach that one. And the officials waving off icing here. The Hammerheads gain control of the puck against the wall.
Nice.
Douchebag with backwards purple hat.
To be fair, I don't even have wrist shots up. I have double slapper on.
And finishes it off. The Hammerheads still down by one, but lots of time to go here in this first. They made it a game again, and now they have to stay aggressive. Keep pushing for the equalizer. Still got lots of time left in this period. Cowan scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Along the half wall with the puck.
Oh, come on.
Down the dice and toss up the puck. Bruins gain possession along the wall. Here they come on the attack. Sends it over, and he comes up with it.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Manages to hang on, and he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
Okay, I was going to say, a what?
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
Past the midway mark of the frame. The Hammerheads still trail by a goal here, but they are back into the Scoops up the puck here, and he slides it quickly to Volsky. Look out, here's a 2-on-0.
I literally can't do anything more except trip him.
The breakaway makes no mistake. The Lions have widened the lead here in this first period.
Certainly been in control. Now a 2-goal cushion. Great place to be.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. With the backhand. Moves it quickly over to Volsky.
Yes!
Slide to the net. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Denies them!
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Why did, like... I don't even want
to
know.
Attract to the goal?
I don't know. I don't even want to know what my fucking goal if my character was doing though.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Lions have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They love to build on it. Addison's won the draw. Here's a shot and a great save. Right in front of the net. Puck leaves his own, forcing a mass exodus. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, a blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
The Lions grab possession of the puck. And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way.
What for? A
little bit of frustration there. He's out of position, and he gets called for slashing.
He
takes it. Oh, my God.
Of course it's this guy.
Misses the net completely. Wow.
He's not gonna feel very good about this. He goes back to the bench, towards this bench anyway, and all he can think of is I didn't even test the goalie.
The Lions have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities and as a result have the lead. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. And that's blocked. Moves with the puck in the corner. Volsky's got it in the defensive end. And that's taken by the defense. And that one's picked off. Offside the call.
Offside.
Off just outside the blue line.
How did he intercept? My character's standing in the way of the puck and doesn't fucking pick up the puck. His character isn't close to the puck and fucking picks up the puck.
Big time stop there.
Congratulations.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
The first period is over as the horn sounds. 3-1 is the score after 20 minutes of play. If you like offense, well, that was a fun period to watch. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on YesSports.
On this day 20 years ago, Edmonton retired Wayne Gretzky's number 99 sweater during a pregame ceremony. There's your history fact of the day.
After this game, I'm going to take a game off for cat food, but I'll be back. Like, I'll still be here on chat, I'm just letting you know. So that way you guys can do the...
Mute yourself so I don't have to hear crunchy crunch crunch.
It's gonna be a poorly heated hot pocket, so yeah.
So I don't have to hear crunchy crunch crunch.
Yep.
A couple of goals here. They've deserved their lead.
The Lions have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Akeson, and makes the save.
Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1.
He's just being a hockey.
Stick handling in his own zone.
Pretty much.
Nice bank pass off the boards.
There you go, Carb.
Good job, Glass Cannon. Oh!
Pick up the puck here, neutral zone.
Must be nice when you can be in the vicinity of the puck and take it.
On the boards. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect. Corbett's got the puck in his own zone.
Sorry, that was kind of bad.
Pass
it. Along the boards.
It's a no.
Carries it across the line. No
one. What?
A 2-on-0. Puffed away by the goaltender.
Oh my God! I died. The goalie I actually died. Send medical help. Second,
and he pokes it away. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on.
I am actually the severely injured.
He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead, trying to gain a step. Oh, what a defensive play! And manages to clear the zone.
What? No trip. Sure.
Up the neutral zone now. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here's the call. Penalty shot.
What the fuck? I'm so confused.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in.
Okay, so you're not allowed to hit the right bumper ever again.
I literally could not catch him. I'm dead. My guy is like crossed.
All over it. The Lions are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. The Hammerheads have it now. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Oh, that's a good hit. Here's the chance to set up now. Stopped by the goaltender. Can't get it to go. There's another stop. Nice feed from the goaltender. Gennon's taking it from his own end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Carries it in terribly.
Defensive zone when you're rolling around on a cycle trying to stop the other team.
You'd almost say he's Carey Price,
really,
but I'm
nice time for them. They can get a breath here. Get regrouped. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Ow!
The Lions gain control of the puck against the wall. Carries it in.
How do you call that?
Puck to zone zone.
Dummy.
The Hammerheads gain possession along the wall. Rocked on the play. He's got
no.
Big stop. He really tried to sell the deke, but a well-played breakaway by the goaltender. The Lions scoop
pick it up,
the
you stupid idiot.
Into the offensive end now. Over the line they come. They've got numbers. And that's blocked away. That's a solid
goodbye.
On the play.
Did we just get like three shots on that thing?
Yeah, I did.
Moves it around along the half wall. Slides the puck over. Centering pass! Oh, he'd like a mulligan on that miss.
Oh, you gotta get it on that, James. Yeah, the mulligan would be great because you don't even test the goal here.
So the Washington's captaincy group is Carlson as an alternate, Backstrom as an alternate, and Ovi as a captain.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is
You were talking about a team nobody gives a shit.
I have a few people I know who give a shit. Hart gives a shit about them.
Hey, wait. You were talking and nobody gave a shit.
No, wait, what are you talking about?
He was talking about the fucking Capitals.
Oh.
I heard him say Capitals, and then I heard him say OV. I didn't hear anything else because I tuned the rest of it out.
See, I didn't... It didn't even register in my head, so...
I didn't even actually hear him say Capitals. I just heard Ovi and was like, ugh, don't give a damn. Not even gonna ask him to repeat it.
That's all I heard was Ovi, and all I was thinking was, wait, why would I care about Ovi?
stays with it. Save made. Down. Bad. Carries the puck up through center. Oh boy, here comes the three.
Are you?
And that's a paddling from the goaltender.
Their goalie is like a freaking wall.
Puts it on net. That goes off a twig. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Boomer.
Yeah, well, I mean,
from
I did.
Looks to make something happen. Stop by the misses over the net.
What the fuck?
Dude, we are literally trying everything with this goalie.
The puck from behind the net. Grabs the puck in the corner. Excellent stick work on the play. The Lions have it against the wall.
Sit down, jump.
Puts him hard into the wall.
He got knocked around somewhere. He scores!
Is this like try hard hour or something?
Yes, it is actually.
Okay. That's what I was thinking.
This is the time frame where nobody in their fucking mother has anything better to do than play hockey. This is where all those guys who are level 80 in the game are. This is why they're level 80.
P1s and change.
Offside is the call that will have a face off just outside the offensive zone. The Lions offense has been the story tonight as they continue to look big time in the third. And play resumes as the puck is up. Ferguson's all alone! What a save!
Almost like the goaltender's a step in front of the shooter. He made the deke and there was nowhere to go.
And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Find some space in the corner. The Lions get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh!
How? How?
Sends a pass over. Feeds it over to Boomer. Look out, a 2-on-1. Comes up with a stop. The Lions gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. It's a straight-up race for the puck. And he comes up with it. Solid hit on that play. The Lions gain possession along the wall. Here they come, three of them. Decides to go to the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Through pass ahead. Shot with the stop. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. And we've got a 2-on-1.
Yeah, we do that, and not a goddamn fucking goal. They do it, and blah, blah!
You just want to move as quick
every
as you
fucking...
can hit you, but it's so close to the net that passes on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
This is neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And he loses
fuck
both
you,
the
bitch.
Puck and his balance after that hit. Here's a chance, a 2-on-0.
Thank you!
Look, we can do it too! Oh, thank you, bro!
We don't have a fucking egg up there! We don't have an egg up there!
No, Cal scored the first one.
Oh my god.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1! Quick feed
go!
To Boomer.
Pass!
Smart heads up, play to intercept the pass.
Cross.
Oh, he didn't nope. have enough.
Oh my god, no, I was trying and I got hit.
He's got a step. Move to the middle. He's
gone. I didn't even attempt to skate down there. I'd given up way before that. Wow. Encoding overloaded. Consider turning down video settings or using a faster encoder. Damn. My stream, my OBS just told me go fuck yourself.
Penalty shot the call. Here he goes on the penalty shot. He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up makes the stop under pressure.
I want another look at that. Oh yeah, here it is. Oh yeah, good work, guys. Good work, Brannigan, getting this thing right. What a stop by the goaltender.
The Lions are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. From the neutral zone now. And he regains control.
How?
Literally molesting him. This game.
Holy shit.
That's a pair of goals. I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Straight up the middle. Here they come. Here they come on the attack.
Hurt you.
There's the horn, and that's the hockey game.
They had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight. In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.
Oh, man. Okay, Corb. We do a little bit of Eliminator, I guess? I don't know. Oh, wait. No, we both still need one more forward in this.
I have no idea what you're saying, child.
Yeah, so I'm here. Just give me a minute, guys.
I thought you weren't going to play the next game.
Correct. I'm just letting you know, like, I'm in chat.
Okay. Everybody tonight having a good day.
Spectacular.
Wasn't even paying attention to the like. Oh man. I'm trying to figure out what's causing the encoding issue. Cause like it's only using 5% of the CPU. It has no dropped frames, which you would think with an encoding issue it would have dropped frames.
Logic would say.
And what's even better is it's not even. Whoa! No shit, Cortana isn't supported. Why the fuck did you just randomly pop up? Cortana isn't supported, you fucker. And here's the thing. So I'm watching it. It slows a. Everything slows down.
Like everything slows down weird.
Right. Let's see if we can get a 2v2.
Yeah.
So I just noticed something while I was just looking at it. The this overlay that I'm using.
It's probably using a lot of CPU.
Well, that's the reason it's up to 5% instead of 2%. But like the overlay is actually covering up the scoreboard. Dog at the bottom of the screen.
No.
Both teams lined up. So I'm gonna have to like pause.
Just rip spooky skeletons.
Just give me a penalty minute, thingy. It says this guy is a tool. I switched my guy to playmaker, right?
Yeah. I don't know.
Boomer's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Off to the middle, takes the shot and makes the save. The Hammerheads have it against the wall.
He almost had that rebound.
Now he grabs the puck. Feeds it on over to Gostisbehere. Along the half wall with the puck. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a chance right in front. Huge steal in his
Why?
Own way. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Woo! Goes with the encoding overload. I'm gonna have to look at that later.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. No
penalty. Knew it was coming too. As soon as I saw that stick go out look for you, I was like, he's fucked.
And
then when you try and the guy
trips up, you get your stick. I didn't expect it to whip out as far, because I've been usually really good at distancing. Lately, so I'm like, oh, okay, I think I got this. Nope. He whipped that son of a bitch right out, man. on the table, and damn, it was like freaking 2 foot long.
It's like a dick.
Straight up. Tallywhacker mode, man.
Tallywhacker.
Slapped it on the table and said, huh, what, bitches?
Gostisbehere's won the draw. Takes control of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Hey, look!
The Hammerheads take possession of the puck here in the offensive end. With the stop.
Hey, look, you like, got it and lost it instantly.
I know, right?
Instead of being like, hey, Mom, look at me with the puck, you should have fucking moved.
And as the puck is moving.
The draw here inside the defensive zone. The Lions will play it from the defensive zone. And the puck's back on his blade here at center.
Oh, that's bullshit, because I let go to pass.
He's in, all alone. Great save. Here's a pass down low. Picked up along the wall by Murphy.
I got a trip.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And he'll get a chance with a penalty shot.
You got penalties.
No, I got tripped by your shot.
Yeah. I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in.
Oh, it's me.
To try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up. And here we go.
Oh, no, it's you. Okay. We're both rocking the some eliminator stuff, so it threw me off.
A penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts
and make your play.
I don't know what NHL game I want to watch more. Sharks versus Knights or Tampa versus Florida. Both of them are going to be freaking brutal to watch.
What game is that game?
Let me pull up the NHL app.
Is it tonight?
No. I think everyone's done with preseason at the moment.
I was about to say, when's the
Thursday at Tampa. And then Saturday at home for the Panthers. Scores, just gonna score. So, tomorrow the season kicks off.
Who's got the first game of the season this year?
Here in the lake, technically you all versus the Sens.
So it's Maple Leafs versus the Sens?
Yeah. And then Caps versus Blues on Sportsnet, NBC at 7, Canucks Oilers at 9:30 at Sportsnet. What?
He put it in his own net.
Sharks versus Knights.
Yeah.
And that is one game I'm going to definitely watch. It is going to be freaking bloody. Panthers Lightning on Thursday. Wild Preds.
I got that last push. But yeah, I would have gone in regardless. That was an unassisted. That's shenanigans. A chance in front, denied by the goaltender. That's what you get for trying to do a spinorama, you jag off.
I've done a spinorama. Fucking scored a goal off a spinorama. Stopped by the goaltender.
Denies him again. Yeah, but that guy was trying to be a showy little jerk. Here he is, wrists it on net,
and that's blocked away. Woo! Are we winning? And that'll do it for the
first frame in this one. Yeah, 2-0. 2-0 after
20 minutes of play. Oh, it's only first period. Teams make their way to the room.
Yeah.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.
Dude, me and you need to hop on Insider.
What for? Oh, yeah. I'll show you that.
I have yet to try any of that, by the way.
Yeah, don't, since we are streaming, don't.
I'm aware.
Yeah. We might be able to do that after a little bit of hockey.
And,
I figure we can do a little bit more of this and then head over to Insider.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray.
Yeah.
James,
maybe like after I have to go get Xander, so.
Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update of what your assessment is to this point.
The Hammerheads trail in this game. That's probably
They
deserve to be. They turned the puck over way too much. In front of the net, the goaltender
comes chicken.
A whistle on the play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
I did not anticipate our defender to give it to me.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slater's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Blocked in traffic. Taken by Murphy. And that one's picked off.
The Lions are still in a tight game here. One of the reasons they're in it is their positional play has been outstanding.
Go!
And there's a save. Away from harm's way. That's a good save. The Lions are gonna work on
Dude, they're just keeping it in for us. Oh, they finally got it out.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over. Shot right in front.
Oh!
Good snap.
Oh, did he sell this move? He gets the goaltender down and throws him right up into the top end. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Hammerheads still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Carries it across the line. And he loses control of the puck. Murphy's stick handling in his own zone. Look out, a two-on-one. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Going back.
It over. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Oh, you're not gonna get him. Oh, I got him on the ass again. I almost got another asshole. I would have laughed my blood off if I got another asshole.
They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. That's a solid hit. Here's a chance, a two-on-one to his teammate. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Moves quickly over to Boomer. And here's a shot. He makes a save. Murphy's got the puck in his own zone. He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up his stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
Denied by the blocker.
Dude, the goalie's scared of us so hard.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Polsky's got it in the defensive end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Wrist shot from the slot. Big time stop.
Lockhart's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Hammerheads get a hold of the puck in their own end. And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way.
What?
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
I'm sorry.
Dang, copy.
Yeah, I was about to say, who the fuck got the fucking penalty? I didn't do shit there. God damn it. He took it off of his stick somehow and instantly scored it. That I don't understand. Like, how do you stick lift and shoot at the same fucking time?
Shortage of good looks so far tonight, but they still trail here as we approach the second intermission. And as the puck is dropped, win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Through center along the wing. Moves it to Boomer. Oh, what a beautiful glove save!
Ah! Damn.
Two in this one. 3-2.
It would have been so pretty.
I know.
Contest as we'll head into the third period.
Oh, excuse me, boys.
Manners, Cal. Manners. I know your name's Cal, but you weren't fucking raised in a goddamn barn, and I know you weren't raised in a barn because I've met your mom and dad, bitch.
I can still be in a barn. Raise myself in a barn. Barns.
Oh man. Oh.
So what do you guys want to play after? What was the game you guys were saying that you're gonna play?
Sea of Thieves Insider.
So I can't join, or?
I mean, you can sign up for an insider program right now.
Say you could sign up, sure.
Away from the
start of the third
period. It's beta stuff, but you can't talk about the beta except with other beta users.
And how would I go about looking for it?
Go on to
seeofthieves.com/insider.
I'm injured. He's got a little jump, sends it over. I got up and I hear a score. He didn't waste any time. If he had stopped that, the goalie would have had time to readjust. That's it. It's in the net. This is the strong and we are back underway. Big time stop there. Slides the puck down low. Right out front. He scores. What a shot. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Scooped up along the wall by Kostisbehere. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stops him cold. Boomer's taking it from his own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. But yeah, if you go to seeofthieves.com, is it slash insider?
It's
closer to the
midway mark. It's either insider or insider program.
Nonetheless,
join insider program.
Yeah, all you gotta do is
and then you have to download the game. You have to download the insider build on the Xbox. Just a separate game.
I'd go ahead and start that download. The offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Kostisbehere. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
They cannot find my Sea of Thieves pirate, apparently.
I've never loaded the game before.
Yes. I played with I have not logged in within the last 14 days, so that's probably the issue. The defensive
team can't get control of probably. His face up, it ends up into the shooter's hands, and he beats the goaltender. First career hat trick. I don't think people appreciate how hard it is to actually score in this league. Well, I got 9 of these, James, but I played 1,258 games. They don't happen very often. Snaps one on net, that goes up a 20.
Sends the pass over. Moved in front.
He grabs the puck here inside his own end. Smart defensive play here in the open ice.
Shot gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Past the halfway mark of this period. The Hammerheads have added to their lead. They're now up by 4. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Let's it fly! Nice block. Over the line they come. Here's a shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Like, pass over to Kostisbehere. The fuck is going on? We went from, icing the call.
Whooping to all of a sudden getting our ass handed to us left and right?
Yeah, I don't understand this. The frozen biscuit stopped and we get back underway here. And now he moves it to Bolski.
it over to Volsky.
Gustav Bear's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Penalty shot on the way.
That's probably due to me.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck.
Me.
With perseverance.
All eyes here at center.
That was a baby hit.
Fake save and breathe.
Just saying.
Release.
Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
The Hammerheads offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third.
I'm attempting to log on to Sea of Thieves.
Here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with a stop.
Keyword is attempting.
I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Quick feed.
Back to you.
Receives the pass. Drills them. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Handles the puck.
Dude, how?
The Hammerheads will play the puck from behind the net. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect. Again, the denial by the goaltender. The Lions grab possession of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Volsky. 48 seconds left in this one. Quick pass to Boomer. Here they come, three of them. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Puck picked up by Murphy. Puck scooped up by Murphy. Wrister, goalie with a stop.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Boomer's lugging the puck. Pass it up ahead. Unleash a cannon! And it's blocked. In front of the break free! There's a whistle from the Lions calling it offside. The Hammerheads are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Lions gain possession along the wall. It is all over.
Oh,
those guys were
the
ridiculous at yoinking.
The numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
Now, this is one easily you can marry your eye test to the numbers test and say, yeah, they both won.
Boom.
That team deserved to win.
So the analytics crew and the hockey crew could actually see eye to eye on this
they
one.
Could actually get along.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
Okay, that should be everything I needed for that. Ooh.
Exit the hub.
Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of drop-ins. Jesus Christ.
Drop-ins be done!
Like my remotes.
Tube, get your shoes on.
So you're gonna go get your kid?
About 10 minutes. It's more along the lines of my son's a putz, so I always want to make sure that he's at least ahead of the game.
That's one way to...
Accurate.
Oh Canada, oh Canada.
All right, I think I'm going to call it for right now.
Okay.
Just let me know what we're gonna play when I get back.
The Emperor Penguin Stay. Kel, what do you want to play?
Hi, take two. I was vaping, so I was being polite, and I turned off my mic. Take two. Realistically, anything you want to go do, we can do. Did you all hear my rant about Fox, or no?
No.
No. No, we did not.
I was
not.
Trying to say that, Fox is a putz, just the same as your kid. 10 to 15 minutes before we have to go somewhere, I always tell her, okay, get your clothes on, get your shoes on, go do your makeup, do whatever. Because it always takes her like 20 years in order to get like out of the freaking house. Oh, we have to leave by 9:30. Are you telling me to get stuff on by 9? Because you take an hour in order to
wrong feet,
be
bud.
Upset about everything. And complain you don't have clothes to wear.
See how it goes, buddy.
Yep, and it's life. But realistically, Boomer, anything you want to play, I am eligible for minus Smite. Because we can kill on Rocket, we can do Chell.
Yeah, let's go to Rocket League because like Chell is just, or Hockey's just been like
brutal at the moment. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened. That like I guess everybody in their mother like decided they were gonna like do hockey.
Yeah, it's no life zone at the moment.
So I'm gonna take a quick break, go use the restroom. We'll be right back with some hockey. Corb will or some Rocket League. Corb, we'll see you in a little bit.
All right, bud.